Hi there, welcome back to Sacred 7 Minutes for Self. My name is Lauren, and in these simple and quick videos, I'll be helping you to find greater ease through basic movements. We'll begin today in a comfortable standing or seated position. Just ensure that whether you're sitting or standing, that you're balanced on either your hips or your feet, and that you're creating a really nice aligned posture. So your spine is long, your neck is long, and your chin is tucked. And we'll begin by finding ease in our body through breath. Allow your hands to begin to drift upwards. And we'll bring them together in this prayer pose, heart-centered prayer pose. Today we're going to breathe the body using soft, gentle movements. So we'll begin by allowing our hands to settle by our side. Palms are going to face forward. We'll turn our palms to face behind us. Then we're going to just allow our hands, leading by our wrists, to slowly come up and slowly come down. There's a gentle bend in my knees if you're standing. We'll do this again. This time we'll bring them up to shoulder height, and then we'll open up to the side. And bring the hands back together. Almost touching in the middle. Bring them back the side. Put these two movements together. Bringing the hands back towards the heart in prayer position and gently tucking the chin. Thank you for joining me on Sacred 7 Minutes for Self. I look forward to seeing you next time. And for more information, please click on the links below. Thank you.